Overlook.
It's Madden NFL 23 on EA Sports, and we'll be watching the Falcons' leader at quarterback. He's coming off a week where he could do no wrong and piled up the yards. It's the Falcons and the Cowboys, and it kicks off next on Madden NFL 23.
EA Sports coverage of NFL brings us to the Lone Star State and the very mammoth AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. Today, it's week four, and we've got what should be a great one here between the Atlanta Falcons and the Dallas Cowboys. Hello again, everyone. I'm Brandon Gunn, joined as always by Charles Davis. And Charles, you take a look at this Cowboy team entering play. The losers their last time out, so they'll look to make amends here.
And one of the best ways you can do that is to be at home, and they are. They're going to try and ride that home crowd and that wave of emotion to a victory in this one.
Meanwhile, for the visiting Falcons, they've got to be pleased with the start to this season. Obviously, a perfect 3-0.
Three good quality wins, too. It's got people in the locker room excited. They're thinking that this could be their year.